Japanese weeping cherry tree. It's the star of the spring garden.
Garden bed put in last fall. Bluebells are getting ready. I'm babying over here. These are crossbred hellebores. I'm excited to see what color they'll be. The memory garden. And the first two. I've added some false spirea in here. That's white. It should stand out in the shady part of the garden. Rhododendron with all those beautiful hellebores. Hellebores are starting to get their seed pods. These right here. Hardening off a bunch of annuals I grew from seed indoors. Solomon seal starting to come up. The ferns won't be far behind it. And there's our eastern
red bud. Fig tree is starting to leaf out. It should produce a good bit this year. It's on year 5 from what the previous owner told me. An Alice Oakleaf Hydrangea right there. They get pretty big, so that's what I'm trying to do. This hillside, I'm trying to fill in with perennials and shrubs that will help with erosion control and beautification. But for now, I will take all these wild violets growing in here. Planted also another oak leaf Alice hydrangea where the pinwheel is. The deer have gotten to it, so hopefully I'll leave it alone now. There's our honesty plant, otherwise known as your money plant. Woodland plant. It's in its happy spot. It's a biennial. Because they just do fantastic things.